way, though, for LSU to finish up that beam lineup after that.